fuera tan ñojo ya me había suicidado, hijo de puta.
¿Qué? ¿Y chole dónde va?
Bueno.
Un carajo centro aquí.
A ver, ya vamos a la misión, ¿no?
Pues aquí arriba hay información, güey, espérame.
¿Es un carro la misión?
Sí, el convoy pasa por aquí, güey.
Oh, bueno. ¿Viene por acá? No, no pasa por aquí, al contrario, se va, se está alejando.
Pues es que da vuelta. Bueno, pues da no. Una vuelta. Ahorita va a regresar, güey. De aquí fue donde lo emboscamos la primera vez. Bueno, lo tratamos de emboscar. ¿No hay otro helicóptero por aquí cerca?
No.
Ah, ya he visto unas camionetas con torreta por aquí cerca.
Mira, ahí hay un punto de... hay una arma.
Sí, voy para allá. De
hecho, aquí hay suministros.
Hace rato traté de subirme a un tren. Y me mató.
¿El tren?
Sí. No sé si no se puede o qué onda. No estaban los suministros.
Uy, pero en esta refinería hay un montón de enemigos por lo que veo.
Ah, de la aplicación que te mandé anoche, güey.
Uh-huh.
Ahí hay otro minijuego y te consigues suministros y cuando te conectas con el Play, te los envías.
Para mí no hay ninguna diferencia, por lo mayores
son mejorarte,
¿entiendes?
Y luego, ya, por ejemplo, puedo, ya ves que anoche estaba viendo, digamos, como que en satelital en vivo. Lo que uh-huh. Eso está chingón. Se marca unos aquí, pero hoy. Ah, ya viste, hay un lanzamisiles allá.
Sí.
Espérate. Estamos ahí, ¿no? Ahí en el banco.
hay cárteles que tratan aquí recién egresados. Les ayuda con los préstamos.
Mierda, creía que no sabías leer. ¿Eres capaz de leer palabras de verdad? ¿Es letra?
No manches, güey, ¿en serio?
¿Te vieron?
Alguien disparó, alguien que está aquí a mi lado le disparó a este güey y no le atinó. ¿Eres tú?
Yo, no, sí le atiné, pero...
Una pistola. A ver, cúreme, voy a poner a ver mi nueva arma.
Verga. No sé quién me está disparando.
Si la quieres más que a nada en la vida, hazla tuya, hazla única.
Madre, me están disparando.
Culatas a la medida, cañones personalizados, cualquier relieve a tu gusto. Miras láser de la última generación chapeados de oro. Véngase a pipéame la fusca. ¿Qué esperan, carnales?
Por atrás, Juno.
Y el mame, ¿qué anda haciendo?
No sé, está a 8 kilómetros, pero...
Oye, ¿podremos destruir los misiles?
¿Los lanzamisiles?
Ajá.
Pues yo creo que sí.
Objetivo, objetivo.
Oye, necesito munición. Ah, perro, no lo vi.
Objetivo abatido.
A ver, voy a ver si se puede destruir esa cosa aquí. ¿Con C4 tal vez?
¿Cómo es, compa? Oiga, ¿ya huyó de ese hombre que dice que inmortal?
¿A usted? Sí, mira, Joshua. ¡Uy! ¡Ah, uy, uy, papu! ¿Dónde? ¿Arriba, arriba?
No, pero no nos había visto.
¿Cómo no? Cuando yo me acerqué por el de este. ¿Mataste?
Sí.
Bueno, ¿qué más hay por aquí? Ah, mira, aquí hay algo de información.
¿Dónde hay información?
Aquí.
Ah, sí, no, también suministros. moment, this is Nomad. Puede estar arriba, ¿no? Ah, no.
¡Ostras!
Puede estar por afuera.
Ah, cabrón.
When Olayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed Okoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians and secret, and greasing the wheels for the cartel. It's not really his job, but the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud.
Olayo continues to
produce. Poor visual.
That it pretty much runs itself. El Emisario's assistant handles the rest. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Okoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds
out. Dale, ¿qué sigue?
When that happens, we grab
¿ya no hay nada?
And use him to get to El Yeyo.
We got the address for a cartel network station. Let's get on it.
Got the location of the radio transmitter that's been shut down.
Pilot. So, if this is where they make all the powder, they're gonna have a lot more guns, huh?
Count on it. Unidad has probably got its nose all up in the business of Okoro, too.
Buenos días, hermanos. This is Eliadio. You've all known me for a long time. Many of you have stood beside me as I fought for the legalization and recognition of our sacred coca plant. The United Nations is prohibiting it. The Americans have been burning it for decades. Our government has attempted to dictate how much of it we are permitted to grow. Our best ally is continuing forward with the legislation and the stigma against our ancient tradition is the Santa Clara Cartel. They already employed many of you, and many of our neighbors have Esperanza Santa Blanca. The compatriot in our country is undeniable. Support your local Santa Blanca elites.
I got it. I'll drive.
Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in bringing our traditions into the future.
Through the door looking hard, cabrones, pues. Bajavi.
I just can't figure out how the hell an educated woman like a gringa, I mean, a flat-out cosmopolitan lady, could end up cutting powder for these animals.
You know, you fall on tough times, an opportunity shows up on your doorstep, shit just happens, I guess.
Nah, shit don't just happen. I don't care what the fuck happened to her, she made a choice somewhere. Forest Park game?
Shh, la 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 la, stop talking right now.
What the hell, man?
I swear to God, if any of you assholes spoils it, it is.
Shit, they look like rebels.
The cartel sure knows a thing or two about PR.
Thank you.
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
I am just old enough to accept that I am no longer young. Youth is a feeling that I will never feel again. The belief that I will be strong forever. That I will stand for longer than the mountains. That I am unstoppable. Age has somehow...
You read that intel on La Gringa? She was a member of Mensa. Got offered a Rhodes Scholarship.
No shit.
With all that education, La Gringa could have worked for anybody, but she had to work for these savages. I reckon for a smart chick, La Gringa is pretty damn stupid.
You'd be one to know stupid.
Here we go, frag out. Placing a mine.
Escort vehicle is destroyed. These Bolivianos don't seem all that happy to see us.
Can you blame them? If a bunch of random folks walked into your neighborhood with guns, would you run up and hug them?
If they were as sexy as me, yeah.
The locals will be a lot happier once we start clearing out cartel strongholds.
I don't know. A lot of these people rely on the cartel for work, shelter, food, medicine, even religion.
Sucks to be us.
Hearts and minds, you know? Hearts and minds. We make the cartel appear weak, resistance will come around.
I've known him and his family for many years, and I've always known that he has a special gift. Sigue así, chiquillo!
Neta? Is it fully submersible? Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Pues sí, papacito, it is true. He has constructed for us a fully submersible craft that will be completely invisible to radar and satellite imaging. It is a working prototype, and within weeks, we may have these submersibles exporting our product to Mexico and Europe.
And the question everyone is asking, will these new narco subs have bathrooms?
¿En serio? No.
Ahí lo tienen. The truth straight from the lovely lady's mouth. And now, back to the music that makes your culo bounce up and down.
Voy a hacer un hijo bonito entre tanto cabrón que tiene este puto país.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another Tango. Tango number three. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
¿Qué pedo? ¿Ya llegarán las tortas?
¿Qué pex?
Todo bien. ¿Ya oíste hablar de esos güeyes, cabrón? De esos cuatro cabrones que se chingan a todos los que se les ponen enfrente.
¡Órale, chingues esos putos cabrones!
I've heard about cartels hiring chemists right out of college, even paying for the student loans.
Holy shit! I didn't know you could read. Like real words? With more than three letters?
Eat poop. We've known tons of people who paid off their student loans with the military. Fucking military paid off my grad school education. I'm just saying, we can't blame the cartels for using that recruiting tactic. Frag out.
I didn't mean to throw that, bro. I really didn't. I'm not sound like loaded all over.
Is that what?
No, I threw a grenade, but I didn't mean to throw it. I hit the wrong button.
Yeah,
that's
what I
didn't think once you think I was like a troll or some shit like that.